you. You're the real deal. You actually made it inside the Institute.
You from one of those vaults? You got too many teeth to be a scavenger.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
C1's rebellion is ready, but we have a crisis. The Brotherhood's on their way here.
What? What are you talking about?
You're still alive. I got here in time.
Jesus. Quick, take this. Tom, everyone else, mobilize. Assume defensive positions. Reinforce Rory in the tunnels. Move! Move!
Des will get us through this. She always does.
Des will get us through this. She always does.
Who's there?
The escape tunnel is history. No one's coming in or out that way.
Drummer.
Brotherhood's in the catacombs. Glory's holding them off. Don't know how long she can hold out.
Desdemona.
We're cut off. The catacombs are now our only way out.
We've already lost men.
And if we don't clear the catacombs quickly, we'll lose more.
Sure.
Thank you.
None of them got past me. Damn, that stings. Listen, the railroad's always sitting on its hands. You're the best thing that's ever happened. Promise me you'll free them. All of them.
I promise.
If anyone isn't there supposed to be a light?
Target's gone.
I'm warning you. I have strict shoot-to-kill orders.
Tradition of looting.
Desdemona.
You've killed the last of them, and you're still standing. I wish the same could be said for Glory.
The Brotherhood underestimated us badly.
Sure.
So we do the unexpected. We eliminate the Brotherhood as a threat now.
Fortunately, we've got a contingency plan for that.
What? But Red Glare requires a Brotherhood vertebrae.
Then Bullseye will get you one.
Count on me.
With what happened to Glory, we need you more than ever. Thanks for stepping up. The Brotherhood's occupied the Cambridge police station. And Tom, you're going with her.
Me? In the field?
No one else can fly the damn thing.